Hey everyone, my name is Stephanie, and today I'm really excited to show you Maker's Mark by Spellbinders. Now, if you haven't heard about Maker's Mark, it is a monthly club membership, and you can choose from a card kit, a die kit, or a combination of both. So how about we check out what's inside? The kit comes conveniently packaged in a 12 by 9 inch box. Here's an idea card with a list of contents on the back. The kit includes 10 cards and 10 envelopes, 10 wooden embellishments, which include feathers, stars, and 2 photo frames, 4 colors of ribbon, a bag filled with all sorts of embellishments, and a really cute set of 3D glitter stickers. And check out these stickers, they look like Scrabble pieces. There's also washi tape, 7 small to medium dies, a sheet of adhesive circles, and trust me, these things are sticky. And last but not least, we have 10 8.5 by 11 sheets of decorative and cardstock paper. So now that we've gone through the whole kit, I decided to make a little I miss you card to my friend Sarah. The only additional items that I used in this project are a pair of scissors, glue, a paper trimmer, black marker, and Spellbinders prism die cutting machine. All these dies fit perfectly into the prism. I decided to add some embellishments inside, and voila! There you have it, my I miss you card. And now we're gonna switch gears and talk about Maker's Mark Die of the Month. The die set that I have here is called Sweet Gift Box. The set comes with 7 different dies, which include 2 floral pieces, a heart, tag, banner, and the word sweet. The larger piece is the gift box die. It also comes with a set of directions and inspiration ideas. So let's try this out. For this project, I needed to use a bigger die cutter, so the Spellbinders Platinum will work great. In order to make the gift box, you're gonna have to use the gift box die twice and glue them together. Since Halloween is right around the corner, I decided to make a little pumpkin gift box and put sweet on the other side. Thanks for watching, and to learn more about Maker's Mark, check out makersmark.com.